Dylan throws the magic box, hitting Zeebad on the nose. The four friends watch him laughing.
Zebedee's toys can't help you now.
But Train can.
Bounce back from that, Slinky!
Woo-hoo!
Train! I knew you'd make it!
Bang on schedule!
The diamond!
I'll get it! I got us into this mess, and I'll get us out.
The diamond sailing through the air.
Go on, Dougal.
Dougal races towards the diamond as it hurtles to the ground. Zeebad, flattened by Train, springs up and prepares to hurl icy blasts at Dougal. The blasts hit either side of the fast-moving canine. Dougal stops, spins round, and as more blasts come his way, he leaps into the air, and like a goal-scoring centre-forward, he heads the diamond towards the roundabout. It lands directly in its vacant slot. The ice starts to sink inside the centre of the roundabout. Blasts of hot air like electric current shoot out. The frozen village thaws out and colours return. Zeebad springs away from the warmth. He leaps high in the air, but the tongues of warm electric-style current reach out and ensnare him. They pull Zeebad right down into the centre of the roundabout.